How did the universe come into existence? This inquiry into the origin of the universe has ignited the imagination of scientists, philosophers, and curious minds alike. Before we dive into specifics, it's crucial to comprehend the Big Bang theory, a cornerstone in the study of the universe's origin. This theory states that the universe started from a tiny, incredibly dense point, often referred to as a singularity. Around 13.8 billion years ago, this singularity began rapidly expanding, giving rise to the universe we know today. This expansion is still ongoing, as galaxies continue to move away from each other. To grasp this, imagine a deflated balloon. At one point, it's a small, compact object. When you inflate it, it expands, and all the points on its surface move away from each other. In a similar fashion, the universe started from an incredibly compact state and expanded over billions of years, leading to the formation of galaxies, stars, and planets. Now, let's discuss the origins of the Big Bang itself. While the exact cause remains a mystery, there are several theories. One hypothesis suggests that quantum fluctuations, which are tiny random variations in energy, may have played a role. These fluctuations could have led to the initial expansion, triggering the Big Bang. However, this idea is still under investigation and hasn't been definitively proven. Another theory proposes the existence of a multiverse, a vast cosmic landscape containing numerous universes. In this scenario, our universe is just one of many, and interactions between these universes could have sparked the Big Bang. It's an intriguing concept, but it also remains speculative. As we delve deeper into the universe's past, we encounter the cosmic microwave background, radiation. This is like an ancient echo, a faint remnant of the intense heat that filled the universe shortly after the Big Bang. It provides a snapshot of the universe when it was only 380,000 years old. By studying the CMB, scientists have gathered valuable data about the early universe's temperature and density fluctuations. Another critical idea is cosmic inflation, proposed by physicist Alan Guth. This theory suggests that the universe experienced a rapid and exponential expansion shortly after the Big Bang. This expansion stretched the universe far beyond what we can observe today. Cosmic inflation is an intriguing concept, as it helps explain certain features of the universe's large-scale structure. However, it's essential to note that this theory is still being tested and refined. Now, let's explore the concept of cosmic evolution. Just as biological evolution describes how life on Earth has changed over time, cosmic evolution traces the development of the universe itself. It begins with the Big Bang and extends to the present day, encompassing the formation of galaxies, the birth and death of stars, and the emergence of planets, including our own Earth. One crucial aspect of cosmic evolution is the formation of chemical elements. In the fiery cores of stars, atoms fuse together to create heavier elements, a process known as nucleosynthesis. These elements are then ejected into space when massive stars explode in supernovae. Over countless eons, these elements disperse and combine, eventually leading to the creation of planets, including Earth, and the elements essential for life as we know it. Speaking of Earth, our planet's origin is intimately connected to the broader story of the universe. It formed around 4.5 billion years ago from the dust and gas swirling in the solar nebula, which is a cloud of material that was left over from the formation of our sun. This process, known as accretion, gradually assembled Earth's rocky surface and laid the foundation for the development of life. The cosmic microwave background radiation, which we discussed earlier, also plays a pivotal role in our understanding of the universe's evolution. It provides a snapshot of the universe's early stages, when it was just a hot, dense, and rapidly expanding soup of particles. The tiny temperature fluctuations in this radiation serve as seeds for the formation of galaxies and galaxy clusters we see today. As we stand on the edge of discovery, let us remember that the universe's birth is a tale still unfolding. It's a story that continues to inspire curiosity, drive scientific exploration, and remind us of the infinite wonders that await our understanding. The universe, in all its vastness and complexity, beckons us to explore, to question, and to marvel at the beauty of its origins.